The Pernem Police have arrested culprits allegedly involved in the theft of tyres and alloy wheels within 24 hours of registration of the FIR. The police recovered 10 tyres along with alloys stolen from a garage at Agarwada in Pernem. The two accused have been arrested. As per PI Jivbar Dalvi, a complaint was received on Thursday from Rakesh Yadav, the resident of Agarwada, Pernem, informing that a total of 10 tyres along with alloys were stolen from his brother's garage at Agarwada. Immediately, the Pernem Police, under the supervision of PI Jivbar Dalvi, examined the areas of CCTV cameras and also based on the footage, found clues, including the car. 27-year-old Gajanan Ankush Kulap, a resident of Karaswara, and a 22-year-old Dhyandeep, a resident of Mandal Thieve in Bardes, Goa, were traded at the respective address and placed under arrest. It is Sandeep Kamulkar for Goa 365 in Pernem.